How does this help us make our case to the American people? One debate in Iowa? That's it? One debate in New Hampshire? That's all we can afford? And get this, the New Hampshire debate is cynically wedged into the high point of holiday shopping season, so as few people watch it as possible. Is this how the Democratic Party selects its nominee? Are we becoming something less? Something else? Whatever happened to the tradition of open debates and a 50-state strategy?